Meantime, the man whose last go in politics ended with a conviction in an election fraud scheme is giving it another go. Mark Harris announced this morning on his Facebook page that he'll be running again. Harris is a Winston-Salem native. In the video, he didn't say what district he would be running in, but some reports are pointing to District 8. That's where current Representative Dan Bishop will not be seeking re-election. This marks the third run for Harris.